does a bastard, orphan, son of a whore, and a Scotsman, dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean, by Providence impoverished and squalor, grow up to be a hero and a scholar?
$10, founding father, without a father, got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self-starter. By 14, they placed him in charge of a trading charter.
And everything all slaves were being slaughtered and carted away across the waves. He struggled and kept his heart up. Inside, he was longing for something to be a part of. The brother was ready to beg, steal, borrow, or burn.
Hurricane came and devastation reigned. A man saw his future dripping down the drain. Put a pencil to his temple, connected it to his brain, and he wrote his first refrain, a testament to his pain.
Well, the word got around, they said, this kid is insane, man. Took a collection just to send him to the mainland. Get your education, don't forget from whence you came, and the world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man?
My name is Alexander Hamilton.
No, it's not.
And there's a million things I haven't done. But just you wait, just you wait.
He was 10, his father's skin, full of it, dead. Been 2 years as you see Alex and his mother buried, half dead. Sitting there all sick, the same thing.
Alex got better, but his mother went quick.
Moving with the cousin, the cousin committed suicide. Left him with nothing but ruin and pride. Something new inside a voice saying, Alex, you gotta fend for yourself. Sorry, treat me, you never treat us on the shelf. There would have been nothing left to do for someone less astute. He would have been there, destitute, without a cent to restitution. He started working, clerking for his late mother's landlord, trading sugar, paying him up, and all the things he can't afford. He's getting for every book he can get his hands on, paying for a future. See him now as he stands on the bow of the ship, heading for a new land. In New York, you can be a new man.
In New York, you can just do.